Coming up next, it is our main event of the evening between Big and Chico. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. Chico is 4 years his elder. The rest is virtually identical.
When the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Ben Mosliata. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out Prudential Center in Newark, New Jersey. This man is a Taekwondo fighter, making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 62 inches tall, weighing in at 185 pounds, fighting out of Toronto, Ontario, Canada, Chico. And now he brings his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a Greco-Roman wrestler, making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 6 feet 3 inches tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of San Jose, California, Big!
All right, mental rules in the locker room. I want you to obey my commands at all times, protect yourself at all times. A nice, clean, safe fight. Touch gloves, match your corners.
Man, there's a ton of bad blood in this fight. They refuse to touch gloves. Big.
Ready?
Chico.
Are you ready?
Here we go! Tonight's main event of the evening is scheduled for five-minute rounds. Black trunks for Chico, white trunks for Big. He connects with the straight. Big roundhouse kick. Chico with a nice kick.
Hit him with a jab.
High kick! Oh, my! He heard him! Unbelievable!
He's got one. He's got two hooks. He hip escapes. He's out of the full mount.
Joe, he's showcasing some great movement on the ground.
Side control. Nicely done.
She's going to step right back over.
Showing some good defense here on the ground by controlling that arm.
Back on their feet.
And they move out of the clinch.
Big with the strong leg kick. Big roundhouse kick. Great front kick to the face.
Oh, and he goes up top with a kick.
Wow, swing and a miss.
Three minutes.
Nice.
Under three on the clock. Round one.
Push kick.
That's a solid punch by Big. He can't connect with the kick. Teep. Oh, that's a great block of that big kick. Can't connect with the jab. Joe, that's a solid leg kick by Big. He's really mixing things up tonight. That's a nice punch by Big.
Oh!
Big shot with a huge left. Man, he just missed. He misses with the left hook. Head kick! Big kick lands. Spinning back fist on the button. Solid jab. He just missed with the straight right.
You need to take down that.
Big with the block.
Yeah, he's digging into that leg kick. Looks for that front kick, but missed it.
Joe, we can see the game plan. Punish his opponent's leg. That cut continues to get worse, and it looks nasty. Chico's kick just missed.
Nice body kick.
They are really battling for position in the clinch.
Foot stomp.
He gets the takedown late in the round.
And back up again.
Superman punch. Solid jab by Big.
Oh, there beautiful combination.
Back nice. And forth.
Last 15 seconds of the round.
And he connects with the punch.
And he's throwing more. He's doing a good job of throwing punches and kicks from all angles here. Really doing a great job of mixing things up.
Big with the left hook.
Strikes.
Our first round is in the books. A huge round and a vicious knockdown from Chico.
Huge knockdown and very close to stopping that fight, I should add.
Let's see it again.
And let's see that from another angle.
And the lovely Brittany gets us started for round number two.
Okay, round two, you ready? You ready?
Round two.
Chico with a nice jab.
We just got out of the way there.
Oh!
Wow, he goes down!
He's got the arm trapped of his opponent. Good defense.
He side got control. It.
Very nice. Moved into side control. Wow. Back up to the feet.
Joe, he's keeping very busy. Look at the numbers. Total strikes landed.
Nice knee to the body.
Good kick by Big.
Man, he's really mixing things up nicely, isn't he?
He's being unpredictable, that's for sure, and that is important.
Oh, and he connects again.
He's definitely targeting that cut.
Nice inside kick, yeah.
Now he's stacking him.
Oh, he connected with that right hand.
He's got the full mount, Joe. Postured up. Damaging left hand. You're in half guard, you're all good there.
Back to the mount again. Back to his feet again, amazing. Nice front kick to the body.
Back and forth. Under three now.
And he lands it to the leg. Oh, flying knee!
Man, he was looking for the knockout there.
Looks for that front kick.
Missed it. Good jab by Big. Looking for a takedown.
He's hurt.
Joe, he's looking to finish. That was a huge knee. Solid kick to the body by Chico.
Look at that, he's timing that jab. He's doing a great job of being unpredictable and mixing things up here.
And he pulls away.
Man, the damage to his thigh is so excessive. I don't know how much longer he can stay in this fight. Good straight to the body by Big.
Oh! Front kick to the face. Here.
Vicious combination. Swing and a miss.
Just under a minute on the clock here in the round.
That punch was blocked.
Got some time to work here. 45 seconds.
Chico with a strong hook. Quick slip there.
Nice jab. Very snappy jab.
That huge head kick was blocked.
Oh, nice body kick. He avoids the clinch.
Trying to go to the body. Final seconds of round number two.
And he's looking for that left.
Round number two complete. Big's cut on that cheek is really opened up.
That cut on his cheek is opened up. His face is hanging off. They need to stop this fight.
Okay, I want you to cover up. Cover up. Keep one hand open.
Here we see a perfectly timed kick, connects flush. Here's a nasty head kick that lands. There's a powerful kick to the body.
The lovely Ariani, here tonight, inside Prudential Center in Newark, New Jersey.
I hope we are good here, because really, everyone streaming tonight is awful, absolutely awful.
That huge kick to the body was blocked. Good head kick.
Thank you.
solid jab.
Missed that shot.
Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body.
Joe, those numbers tell the story. Significant strikes landed so far.
Laughing, you're mean, bro. They going to call yo ass out now, haha.
That was a heavy kick, but he blocked it.
Some heavy body shots, and you can see the bruising on his right side.
Front kick to the face. He's doing a great job of being unpredictable and mixing things up here.
Oh, that's a big head kick.
Oh, very nice.
Roundhouse kick to the midsection. Big with the combination.
Really, man, I'd like to fight them all. I may lose a few, but I'll win more. I just watch as some guy tire nicely himself out whilst his opponent dies.
Just at the midway point of this fight.
Big roundhouse kick. Caught by the kick to the midsection. Flying knee! Solid shot to the body.
There it is. Oh, look at that.
Caught him with a big right hand. Wow, nice front kick. Chico's continuing to attack that bad eye.
He certainly is.
WTF is this dumbass robot voice?
His opponent's going to be able to see the punches coming.
Head kick. Nicely done.
Oh, solid jab. That eyebrow cut is getting worse.
Connected there.
Big with the jab.
Man, that jab's really effective here.
Very nice.
Wow.
Body kick, look at that.
Hard straight punch.
Yay, I have watched enough bitches online tonight and now I'm sounding like the bitch of Siri.
5 seconds remain in the round.
Great takedown defense.
Damn.
Right there.
Very They're nice going to jump
he
you, homie.
He finishes the takedown late in the round. Trying to get to side control there.
I need you to scramble. Into half guard again.
Really nice movement on the ground. Side control.
Let's see what he can do from here.
Oh, landed it.
That's the end of round three. They're going to need to take a look at this one. Big's eye is not looking good.
His eye is swelling shut. That's going to impede his peripheral vision. It's going to impede all of his vision.
Let them. PS4 gamer tag is madman1987. I officially call everyone out.
And here we see a devastating throw.
Nicklndime is good, though. one of the elites.
The beautiful Lariani. Round four is underway. Joe, we're coming off a pretty good round. It'd be great to see more of the same as the fight continues.
Decent action in that last round, and yes, I would like to see more of the same in this next.
Great left by Big.
I think he's seeing double out of that right arm, Mike. Oh, we got tagged.
And again, the hook lands. That's a big front kick. And he connects here. Good strikes.
SMH. You sound foolish.
So much damage with that tonight.
He got caught, Mike. Nice body shot.
And here we see the number of total strikes landed so far in the fight. He scores with the leg kick.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Good left hand by Big.
Yeah, he's got a nice snap to that leg kick. Very nice.
Big with yet another leg kick. And avoids the takedown attempt. Strong teeth by Big. Oh, nice.
He hurt him with that punch from the clinch.
Under three. Strong jab by Big. Man, he really turned on that inside leg kick. Head kick!
Big knee.
Solid right hand.
Nasty combinations here. Oh, head kick!
And he finishes the single.
Sweep into side control.
And they're back up. He blocks the punch. Chico's right thigh is starting to welt up. Man, he has taken some damage. Good jab. And he misses. Staying right out of harm's way.
Oh, nice flying knee attempt there. Big kick to the head.
The good jab. Joe, that was well done, blocking the punch.
Tried to time a straight right.
Big gets caught by the head kick. Big shot.
Big right hand.
Huge right hand. Strong jab.
45 seconds. Oh, Joe, another strong jab.
Look at this.
Seconds on the clock here in the round. Oh, he connects with the left.
He's got the plum here.
And they're free.
Nice, oh, nice. Leg kick.
Wow! Big power jab.
Oh! What an exchange!
Round four complete. Big's cheek is a mess. The doctor's going to need to take a look at that.
That cheek cut is really disgusting. I think they need to step in and end this contest. And here we go. Let's take a look at some of this action here. And here's a nice shot. Lands perfectly.
I'm not foolish.
And we see
I
some
like this game.
Here,
I don't like the
and
other players who play it. It's full of spammers and runners.
And here we
I
see
am the spammer
steps
killer.
Off the cage and flies into this devastating punch. Really excellent striking being displayed in that round.
The beautiful Ariani.
Final round, you ready?
Fifth and final round.
Joe, this is the kind of fight that UFC president Dana White loves. Two men willing to bring it.
I think these guys are getting fight of the night bonus for sure.
Great jab by Big. Man, he can't take too many of those body shots.
Straight punch.
And he avoids very quickly.
Great job blocking the huge elbow.
Take your time. Take your time. Relax.
That's a solid straight. He caught it with the head kick.
Caught him with the
right
hand.
Hard straight punch. Oh, that's a heavy body kick. Oh, big right hand.
Shot from the clinch. Nasty slam.
What was that?
Great position.
He's got him mounted here.
Your mouth, shut it. Your internet, shut it down. Have a good night.
Seen so many lethal body shots, it makes you wonder how he is still in this fight. Chico with a left kick to the midsection.
Beautiful jab.
Vicious kick to the body. Big kick misses.
Powerful left hand.
Nice combination.
Big straight punch. Oh, solid jab. He is going after it here.
There's a left that connects. Nice hook to the body. He's able to avoid that big leg kick.
That explosive jab.
Good striking.
Nice left hook to the body. He really turned that over well. Huge kick to the head.
What? I'm not having a go at this guy or you kid, grow up. I bet you suck at this game. What's your gamer tag? I'm on PS4, let me add you a.
He hurt him with that hook.
Nice
see this was part of the game plan. Utilize the jab. Keep your opponent at distance. He's doing an outstanding job.
The swelling on his eyes is starting to get really bad.
Good kick to the leg of his opponent.
Chico's starting to find the clock to be his enemy. He needs to make something big happen right now.
He needs to make something happen. He is not going to win a decision. He's got to either KO his opponent or he's got to finish him with a submission.
Big with the jab. That's a good straight punch. He misses with the kick.
There's that big jab.
1 minute remains in our fifth and final round.
Oh, nice body shot.
And again, he lands the body shot. Oh, that rocks him.
This could be it.
Whoa!
He threw an incredibly large volume of strikes, but this last one was the big one that landed for the knockout.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
Let's take another look at that fight-ending elbow. As soon as it lands, you see the eyes roll back, and that is the end of this fight. Here's a different angle on it. Here it is one more time. Boom! And then he's out.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Rugliana has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 16 seconds of round number 5. Playing the winner by knockout, Chico!
Sleeping.
Chico.
Board
victorious
with
the knockout.